Hey guys, my name's Arthur and I'm a bored ape hunter represented by a bored ape NFT that resides on the Multiverse X blockchain, which used to be known as Elrond. This is my red deer rotation over on New Zealand. Thought it might be an interesting video, although I've added this commentary after because I didn't have anything set up when I recorded the video. And also the wife was in the other room and she doesn't really like to hear me chattering on too much. I first started playing this game back in 2017. And then not long after Quattro came out, I didn't really get it. I got a bit bored. I'd made a lot of money, but I wasn't getting any trophies. And so I gave up. And I recently came back into it about a month or so ago. About a month. So yeah, not much more than a month ago. But when I first played, I only had 7 diamond trophies. And now with a bit of herb management, I've managed to add another 30. So, do it much better this time round. Didn't really get the game before, if I'm honest. First shot didn't register, but the second one got him. There we go. I've got 3 zones on that lake, one of them doesn't always spawn, and the other one spawns low level, so I'll leave that one alone. Not an ideal lake, but with a pickup tent, it's not too bad. Depending on which direction they run. Seems to do an awful lot of running compared to how much shooting goes on in this game, really. Space enter bug in the middle of the screen. Sometimes seems to appear, never lasts very long. This is a brand new channel on YouTube, and this is the very first video. Never really thought I'd do this sort of thing, but I thought, well, got a bit of time these days, so let's give it a shot. Going to be doing lots of regular videos like this, and we're going to be live streaming on Friday evenings between 8 and 10 UK time. I'm based in the UK, which is 7 till 9 UTC, and we're going to start that in a couple of weeks' time, hopefully. Maybe start that at the beginning of May, somewhere around there.
You know what a track is? Evidence you're not alone out there. Humbling, eh?
I think I need to turn that off. I've done the mission, so I don't need it anymore. I've got my free gun. Not that I ever use it. At the moment, using 308. Doggy running out with me comes in useful. That's probably the most awkward place you could stop. Chuck another tripod up. I always carry this like a permanent thing in my inventory. That's better. he's dead. Actually got a super rare highball diamond on this lake. He's sitting in my lodge at the moment, which is getting pretty full, really. All the different trophies. I've got a lodge that's only got diamonds and a few rares. That dog really sounds like a herd of deer. Nice easy lake this one. Visibility is always good. Especially at this time, I always set the time to 8:30. And then you avoid that horrendous fog. It comes back at about 10, but then drink time's finishing then, so it's only about 15 minutes that you have to put up with it. But the early morning fog is just, well, that's something else. Got some quite nice ones here, 6 and 5. Mythical. We can't really take that shot as we've got a little doe sitting right in front of it. Oh, bless her. That's got them moving, but yeah, as usual, set up for a shot and then it moves at the last minute. Oh. Go and pick them up. Did we get the second one? I think we did. See it pop up on the map, alright? I know some people don't like grinding, but I'm a real lover of grinding. Something soul-destroyingly satisfying about it, if I'm honest. I've got all the DLC, all the different maps, although a lot of them, well, most of them actually, I don't have the outposts open because even though I played a long time ago, that PC's long gone and I didn't have my save file. So we have to rediscover all the outposts again, and I'll just do that as and when I shift my grind to another map. At the moment I've only got Medveg, Savannah and New Zealand. All the outposts are opened up on those, and yeah, we've got the second one as well. Single lung on that one. can't get a tripod up on this lake because the banks are too steep. So I've got a layout blind down here. Just lay it down flat on the water. There we go, we've got a mythical. Not that angle. No, we've got a floater. Now we've got to wait forever. That's one thing I learnt, is you can't put the binoculars down lower than a certain distance when you're in a layout blind. Whereas you can use your binoculars like that to see how far away it is. And creeping into you slowly, slowly, slowly. Gold at 212, a bit more cash. Yeah, this is one of my favourite lakes. Shot quite a few diamonds here. Always seems to have quite a high level. And I've got the tripod set up because you've got four drink zones on this lake. And I've got the tripod set up so that I can shoot each zone as I go through without spooking the others. Sometimes they go a bit attentive, but they calm down quite quickly. But I can't run into this tripod because it will spook the first spawn. The first zone's going to run if I run. So on a good day, you can get 8-2 from each zone, you can get 8 off this lake. Got one great one so far. He came in at about 1,200 kills. But the second one didn't sharp yet. Not yet. Probably what I least expected. Those are down. And there's the second one from this zone. I'd say that's one coming back to the zone I just shot. Both of those sevens down on this zone. That's 3 sevens and a 5 so far. We've got another 2 zones. But probably we're only going to be able to get off of 1 now because we're too close and we'll just spook the other one. me. I should really be more patient, but, well. Just tend to run around a bit too much, I think. I'll get the hang of it one day. Drop one of them on the spot, and there goes the other one. Took him down with a heart shot. Like this one a lot. I've got 10 cells by the way. I've got two drink zones. Well, I've got two drink zones. And it's pouring with rain. Which means we're coming to the end of their drink time. Around 10 o'clock or something like that. So those two sevens are trading places. One over there and one there. A little way out, but hopefully we get one of them. Oh. Travelling and starting to... And I got a doe by mistake there by the look of it. He's down. down the other end. Might have left one. A bit of a mistake there. Yeah, look, the cost has doubled because we haven't gone 2 hours since I reset at 8:30. So, what I often do, but not always, when I'm live streaming, I won't bother. But what I often do is I just wait until the time gets to 10:30. And then you can reset. There we go, 2 hours passed and it's back to the 188. So let's reset that clock. Now it's beautiful, sunny, no fog, lovely visibility, and that's if you set your clock to 8:30. Go out the other end first, see what's going on up there. have to walk into this tripod because it's tricky to get one up because of the smoke. And I had to get it a bit close for my liking, so. There's a couple of nice ones there. He's floating. Double long, took him straight down. He's going down. Yeah. I think that's the worst aim ever. Another zone down there, looks like waiting for them to come back in. And now they're calm, but not that one. Maybe we did. Drop that on with a heart shot. Let's have a look what's up here. We'll leave him. He'll only come back. Because if you shoot something and you don't pick it up, it will come back. They've patched it so that you can't just shoot and not collect. Which is what you used to be able to do, but not anymore. Same as you used to be able to get a brain shot and get a trophy diamond. Not anymore. Gone are the days where you could take out a water buffalo with a Mosin. You could still kill it like that, probably. You're not going to get the diamond trophy. I've had a diamond on this lake for quite some time. Well, I say a lake, it's not a lake at all, it's a puddle. But I've left him there. He's been there a while now. He's not going nowhere. I keep meaning to really stack them, but I tend to get about four or five and then go out and shoot them. This one's been there a little while. Yeah, and there's the diamond there. Yeah. He's dead. I'm not a big fan of these lakes, if I'm honest. They're a bit big. Something in there, look. Mythical. Took that shot before the tripod because it can be a bit tricky seeing them there, hide behind trees. Thank you. solo. Stack zones around this lake and I just leave them. Don't even bother. Okay, you're going to need to find them again. If it's mythical or diamond, then I'm going to take it, but anything less, probably going to leave it. Zones on this lake, but one of them shot down quite well, so we just leave that one. And we've got a couple of solo zones, and then we've got this zone over here, which is not my favourite because there's a lot of females there and it can be really tricky. You shoot something last second or split second, a female moves in front, that sort of thing. It's a solo zone we just ran through. It's got a level 6 on it. See if we hit the other one. Yeah, we did. Nice critical blood. Let's use the dog. If you're thinking about whether you should get a dog or not, they're really worth it. And there he goes, he's found him. Calm down. The top lake there, rarely go there. I got my great one there, but it's one of those lakes that no matter where you shoot from, you always spook everything else. So I go there now and then just to see if anything turned up, but I don't do it every run. And this lake here, I really only shoot from this one tripod on one zone. It's got another, I think, 2 or 3. Yeah, another 2 or 3 zones, but they're either shot down or you spook everything. Oh, look at this, look. End of the hunt. No idea who was there. So we'll take this one down. Doesn't look like a troll. He's dead. Let's go and pick him up. I had no idea that was going to end up on the end of this hunt. That's spawned since the last time. And I probably would have left it, try and stack them a bit, but because I was recording a video, I thought, ah, well, let's see if we can get a diamond on the end of the video. And it looks like we were lucky. Take a picture. Try and get my dog in there as well, but he's not really playing ball. Got a mind of his own, that dog. Stay still, boy. No. There we go, diamond. And that was the first video of this brand new channel. I hope you enjoyed watching. I'll be recording a lot of others. And so we'll be live streaming on a Friday, 8 till 10 UK time, which is at the moment 7 till 9 UTC. I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks very much for watching.